In order to determine the measurement range, you navigate via the menu Measurement and select the button Measurement Range.